I had the results of my CT scan saying that I had pancreatic cancer, I was in shock. I couldn't believe it, because my father had already died of pancreatic cancer when he was a young man, so it was a shock. I started with chemotherapy initially in a different hospital, which made me very ill. I was so ill, I was so tired and so exhausted, and I saw the doctors and they had nothing that they could offer me. They told me straight up that there was no surgery and there was pretty much nothing they could do. And then I found Dr. Chuong and he offered me the hope. Then things turned around, my life turned around, and I started to get better straight away after my radiation treatment here. And it was 5 days of treatment. It was wonderful. I had no side effects at all.
So I first met Jayne about a year and a half ago. This was after she was diagnosed with pancreas cancer and had some chemotherapy. And unfortunately, her tumor was growing. And so they looked for a different option for her treatment, which was radiation therapy. The MRI-guided radiation therapy that Jayne received, there's really three primary advantages. So one is, with this machine and with this technology, we're able to continuously monitor the position of the tumor during treatment, and we know exactly where it is at any given time. The second main advantage is that we can actually turn the machine on and off based on the position of that tumor, because we're now able to see where it is. And the third and one of the most important parts of this is that every day prior to treatment, we're able to now look at what are the differences in the anatomy from a day-to-day basis. So we can actually now modify the treatment on the fly without the patient getting out of the machine, so that now the dose to the bowel is safe, but also we're able to still deliver an ablative dose to the tumor.
So after my radiation treatment and I started to feel better pretty much straight away, and I said to my husband, you know, I'd like to go to Hawaii. I mean, and literally we booked it and within like 5 days, we were in Hawaii. I was so well that one day when we got off the ship, I was able to hike up the Diamond Head Monument, which was quite a hike, and it was wonderful. It was the most fabulous feeling that I had my life back. Didn't know for how long, but I had it back and I was gonna enjoy every minute of it.
So the Miami Cancer Institute offers a truly comprehensive assortment of radiation therapy technologies all under one roof, ranging anywhere from proton therapy to MRI-guided radiation therapy to CyberKnife to Gamma Knife to traditional Linacs. It's really an advantage to patients who come here in knowing that we are able, as from a physician standpoint, to pick any of these technologies that we feel that offers that patient a particular, almost personalized type of advantage, from a radiation therapy standpoint.
When we found the space and we came here the first time, wow, we were blown away how beautiful it was initially. I mean, everything about it and how kind everybody was, from just checking in to the security at the police at the door, and everybody was so kind and so caring. It's been a wonderful experience.